So welcome back, more Lords of the Fallen. So we are still in the catacombs, just exploring around and seeing if we could find some good gear or something, or just simply telling, just killing monsters.
Hey, over here!
Shh! You'll wake it up!
Let me out of here! The jailer's key is right behind you!
No! If you open his door, the sound will wake up the beast in my cell!
What is going on here?
We've both been trapped inside this prison because of him. He's the murderer, but he keeps putting the blame on me.
That's because you are the murderer.
Why not just let both of you out?
The sound of the door will wake up the beast behind us.
Only one of us will make it out alive. The one with the open cell door.
I need to go.
Ah. I'm not letting both of them out. Cell key. Huh. Beast. Okay, that one died. Roger. That wasn't the best idea, but... Boom. Here.
My workers have started rebuilding the foundations of the West Wing. We thought we knew our monastery inside.
Okay. Maybe I should have explored that place. Oh, still alive. Great, just die. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm back here. If I'm really here. Yep, just backtrack to entire the map. I'm just gonna take these guys out. I'm just gonna fast forward till we get back to the catacombs. Alright, we're back in the catacombs, or the prison. I don't know how it's called here. Oh, and every monster respawned. Yay for me! Means more experience. To you again. That was some sauce. Don't run at me. Oh, there's two of you. Oh, there's three of you. Oh, there's four of you. How I will enjoy dying here. Yep. Did I just kill them all? Appear so.
Great. Just got in and killed everybody. Let's open this chest. More loots for me! Okay, let's see what we got. What's that? And not usable for me. Great. Maybe I should not drop in there. Alright, let's continue. On our epic quest to the dungeons. And we spin around. And we have been here too. So we just running around in circles. And there's a chest. Not found it yet. Great. Just a huge chest. Alright. Let's open this chest. I found an armor set. Is it better? Yep. And it's lighter. And then they look at this badass. So now I need to go here because there were some loots here. Oh, the famous bit of my clumsiness. Nobody here. There was a guy here last time. And there's a way there. If I go there, there'll be a save point that I would really need to use now. Oh, spider! Oh, save point is not here. Great. Anybody here? Okay, there's a way up here. And there's something opens here. Let's see what this level opens. What's this door? Okay. Now I've got the idea how to do it. Come on, come on, come on. And I'm in. Let's take this one. Let's go. Okay. An axe. Oh yeah. It's better than my. Okay. Let's continue and see what's here. Hey, pretty monsters. Anybody here? Okay, another chest. Well, this place is full of loot. And can use that too. Great. Here. Let's go this way. Oh! Oh, need some energy. And another human skull. Alright, another creepy pathway to somewhere. Oh! He's down. And another chest. Chest of heaven. Oh! Oh no! This is bad, because he's gonna poison me. And I'm out of bottles. Ooh, another armor. Where is it? No chest for it? No. Now look more badass. Awesome. But I'm slow as shit. Oh! And I've just lost 4000 XP. Not really need to pick it up. I'm really not in the mood for this, so just gonna... Okay. Okay, get here. I think he can fall in this place. Oh, he's a smart one. Okay, let's just finish him off. Come on, come on, let's finish him off. Take this down. Now I need to take down that guy. Come on, come on, come on. Some energy. And he's dead. Great. Come on, die faster. I'm not in the mood to play with you. Oh, you're even going that way that I need to go. Thank you, mister. And just fall. Okay, just fall. Can I make him fall in there? Yes, I can. He's still alive, but I'll just leave him there. Come on, get off my face. That one is dead. So my experience is so good. Oh, now I have my experience. I would be able just to get it back. Give. back my experience. This one is gonna revive. Okay, he's dead, I think. Yeah. Alright. So, just gonna run back and save my game. There's another way here, but... Nah. Another way here. Oh great. So much ways.
We're gonna end this episode here, and as usual, thank you for watching and see you next time.